must be mad.
Who is it?
Who's he?
Oh, come on, Mrs. O'Connor, we ain't got much time.
What is it?
It's David, isn't it?
Oh, Pat, you can't go, love, you can't. What about the kids? I can't look after them with my legs. You want them to end up in a home? Oh, Mum,
Bobby,
that's where they're going to end up if you get caught with David. You'll do your parole, you'll go back inside. They won't let me keep them in my condition.
Oh, I know, Mum, I know. But David's my kid too.
Look, we ain't got much time. We're shooting through.
What? Where?
Well, me and Dave to New South.
But he promised. He said he'd give himself up.
He never said nothing about that, but he reckons he ain't going until he sees you.
But he can't just run off like that.
Oh, look, I'm not sticking around any longer. Are you coming or not?
But you can't.
I've got you, Mum. I've got to make him surrender.
Oh, we're not giving in, Missus.
He's got to give himself up.
Pat! Pat, oh, please, love! Patricia! You come back here at once! Pat!
Pat, go back! It's a trap! The police know David's here! Get off the street!
Prisoner for admittance.
Oh, thanks. O'Connell, what are you doing back here?
They never stay out for long. Stand on the white line.
Is this it?
Snap out of it. What's your name?
Patricia Mary Teresa O'Connell.
Consorting breaking parole.
Your precious son again. You were charged with breaking parole by consorting with a known criminal. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Now empty your pockets and put everything on the table. Then go behind that screen for a body search. Well, hurry up. I haven't got all day.
What happened?
You mean you haven't heard yet? There was a shootout at her place. You know, O'Connell and one of his mates. She was found in their company.
Might have known.
The bastard killed one of our boys.
Have you got him yet?
No, but we will, and when we do...
Something's wrong. Pat, David hanged himself in his cell. He died an hour ago.
Mummy, Mummy!
Hello, darlings.
Are you really coming home, Mum?
Yes, I am, sweetheart. This time for good. Thanks, Mrs. Jackson.
Take that. Well, who wants to ride in the back seat with Mum?
Me.
Come on, then.